President Joe Biden is getting ready to kick off another Investing in America tour. He's set to make an announcement about infrastructure funding on Monday. The White House says then from June 26th through July 15th, Biden will travel to different towns promoting how they benefit from some of his accomplishments. The Vice President, First Lady, and other top officials are also set to join.